so much for joining us for our Croatia adventure. I think it was probably the most relaxing holiday I've ever been on. We had 5 days in Lopud Island, which was at the beginning of the video, and staying at Lofodia Hotel, which was just so nice and so chilled, and buffet breakfasts were amazing. Especially the pancake machine, where you could literally input how many pancakes you wanted and it just popped them out onto your plate. It was incredible. You could hire canoes from the hotel and take them around the island. Unfortunately, the footage that we got did not do it justice at all, but we arrived. We landed in Dubrovnik, transfer driver picked us up, drove us down to this little harbour, which was stunning anyway. By this time it was like pitch black, we arrived quite late. Full moon was just illuminating the entire coastline, and you know, Lopud Island isn't that far away from the mainland, so you can see it, and it was just illuminated. It looked incredible, and they had this like private boat waiting to pick you up to take us across, and we didn't realise it was for us. We were gobsmacked the whole thing. It was just stunning. We had the 5 days on Lopud, and then we had the 2 days in Dubrovnik, stayed in a lovely little apartment that was right on the main street, which was incredible. And if you get the opportunity to do it, I highly recommend, because then you can get up super early and see all the sights without the crowds. So yeah, absolutely lovely, definitely going to return to Croatia. Thanks for watching. Just gonna turn around like this. Goodbye. Neighbours.